Most people in the world today may know about Tubdot, but today we are going to tell you about the history of YouTube and some things you don't know.
YouTube is an American online video sharing platform headquartered in San Bruno, California. Three former PayPal employees, Chad Hurley, Steve Chen, and Jod Karim, created the service in February 2005. Google bought the site in November 2006 for $1.65 billion. YouTube now operates as one of Google's subsidiaries. YouTube allows users to upload, view, rate, share, add to playlists, report, comment on videos, and subscribe to other users. It offers a wide variety of user-generated and corporate media videos. Available content includes video clips, TV show clips, music videos, short and documentary films, audio recordings, movie trailers, live streams, and other content such as video blogging, short original videos, and educational videos. Most content on YouTube is uploaded by individuals, but media corporations including CBS, the BBC, Vivo, and Hulu offer some of their material via YouTube as part of the YouTube Partnership Program. Unregistered users can only watch videos on the site, while registered users are also permitted to upload an unlimited number of videos and add comments to videos. Videos that are age-restricted are available only to registered users affirming themselves to be at least 18 years old. YouTube and selected creators earn advertising revenue from Google AdSense, a program which targets ads according to site content and audience. The vast majority of its videos are free to view, but there are exceptions, including subscription-based premium channels, film rentals, as well as YouTube Music and YouTube Premium, subscription services respectively offering premium and ad-free music streaming, and ad-free access to all content, including exclusive content commissioned from notable personalities. As of February 2017, there were more than 400 hours of content uploaded to YouTube each minute, and 1 billion hours of content being watched on YouTube every day. As of August 2018, the website is ranked as the second most popular site in the world, according to Alexa Internet, just behind Google. As of May 2019, more than 500 hours of video content are uploaded to YouTube every minute. Based on reported quarterly advertising revenue, YouTube is estimated to have $15 billion in annual revenues. YouTube has faced criticism over aspects of its operations, including its handling of copyrighted content contained within uploaded videos, its recommendation algorithms perpetuating videos that promote conspiracy theories and falsehoods, hosting videos ostensibly targeting children but containing violent and/or sexually suggestive content involving popular characters, 10, videos of minors attracting pedophilic activities in their comment sections, and fluctuating policies on the types of content that is eligible to be monetized with advertising. YouTube was founded by Steve Chen, Chad Hurley, and Jod Karim, who were all early employees of PayPal. Hurley had studied design at Indiana University of Pennsylvania, and Chen and Karim studied computer science together at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. Karim said the inspiration for YouTube first came from Janet Jackson's role in the 2004 Super Bowl incident when her breast was exposed during her performance, and later from the 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami. Karim could not easily find video clips of either event online, which led to the idea of a video sharing site. Hurley and Chin said that the original idea for YouTube was a video version of an online dating service, and had been influenced by the website Hot or Not. Difficulty in finding enough dating videos led to a change of plans, with the site's founders deciding to accept uploads of any type of video. According to a story that has often been repeated in the media, Hurley and Chin developed the idea for YouTube during the early months of 2005, after they had experienced difficulty sharing videos that had been shot at a dinner party at Chin's apartment in San Francisco. Karim did not attend the party and denied that it had occurred, but Chen commented that the idea that YouTube was founded after a dinner party was probably very strengthened by marketing ideas around creating a story that was very digestible. The YouTube logo used from its launch until 2011. Another version of this logo without their broadcast yourself slogan was used until 2015. YouTube began as a venture capital-funded technology startup, primarily from an $11.5 million investment by Sequoia Capital and an $8 million investment from Artis Capital Management between November 2005 and April 2006. YouTube's early headquarters were situated above a pizzeria and Japanese restaurant in San Mateo, California. The domain name www.youtube.com was activated on February 14, 2005, and the website was developed over the subsequent months. The first YouTube video, titled Me at the Zoo, shows co-founder Jawed Karim at the San Diego Zoo. The video was uploaded on April 23, 2005, and can still be viewed on the site. YouTube offered the public a beta test of the site in May 2005. The first video to reach 1 million views was a Nike advertisement featuring Ronaldinho in November 2005. Following a $3.5 million investment from Sequoia Capital in November, the site launched officially on December 15, 2005, by which time the site was receiving 8 million views a day. At the time of the official launch, YouTube did not have much market recognition. It was not the first video sharing site on the internet. Vimeo predated it having been launched in November 2004, though it remained a side project of its developers from College Humor at the time and did not grow much either. The week of YouTube's launch, NBC Universal's Saturday Night Live ran a skit Lazy Sunday by The Lonely Island. Besides helping to bolster ratings and long-term viewership for Saturday Night Live, Lazy Sunday established YouTube as an important website as one of the first viral videos. Unofficial uploads of the skit to YouTube drew in more than 5 million collective views by February 2006 before they were removed at request of NBC Universal about 2 months later, raising questions of copyright related to viral content. Even their short presence at the site not only helped spread the name of YouTube, but allowed users to see it was not just for video lovers and people who create their own video content, but a means to share other types of videos, such as television clips and music videos. The site grew rapidly and, in July 2006, the company announced that more than 65,000 new videos were being uploaded every day, and that the site was receiving 100 million video views per day. The choice of the name www.youtube.com led to problems for a similarly named website, www.youtube.com. The site's owner, Universal Tube and Roll Form Equipment, filed a lawsuit against YouTube in November 2006 after being regularly overloaded by people looking for YouTube. Universal Tube has since changed the name of its website to www.youtubeonline.com.